Well, greetings, Pisces, and welcome to your horoscope. So, for you, we've got Neptune in the first house. It prompts a spiritual attitude towards things. It's also kind of a thing where you don't know whether you're in front of an oasis or a mirage. So, there's always like a big question in your mind. Now, Libra time rules your eighth house. Eighth house transits are usually not that fun. They're not that easy. I mean, you probably do better with them than most people just because eighth house is sort of like Scorpio, sort of like a water sign. So even though it's ruled by Libra, you're like, well, there's this intensity, there's death, there's birth, there's sex, there's intuition. So your intuition is on. And then with Saturn, North Node, and Mercury in the ninth house, it's like, what a great time to travel. What a great time to explore new areas, see new things. And so you have to let go of things. You know, sometimes when you're going through an eighth house things, you're not the one who's in control. It's other people's property you're taking care of, and other people are calling the shots. All you got to do is just have compassion on them and say, well, you know what? I appreciate you letting this. This is what, you know, I appreciate that. And if this is not enough, I would like to negotiate something different or look for help because help is on the way. Your creative flow continues with Jupiter in Cancer. We've got a moon in Pisces as of Monday morning. And that is going to, Monday afternoon rather, and that will take you through most of Wednesday. So you figure, you know, Monday afternoon, Tuesday, Wednesday, you're on a roll. You've got a hold of things, you know, you're doing good. And Venus in the 10th house, of course you got some artistic charisma. Anyhow, thanks for being here. We'll do this again next week.